I'm home.
Oh, ow, so you got burned down to a crisp out there, standing in magma, right? I know you've got your burning feet and all, but standing in magma? Why, I'm not so...
Right. Help me, Nix. Or rather, help yourself. Lord Ares seeks for me to put the two of you in contact. I mean, I don't know why I'm getting so defensive here now that I think on it.
Do not concern yourself with my ability to navigate my interpersonal relationships, my child. It pleases me Lord Ares told you this. Those of Olympus rarely say such things.
I hear from them rather a lot myself.
Just go, pal. You can do it. Sir. Boldy, you can... Brilliant.
Here's something courtesy of... Makes sense to me.
Thank you, mate.
See you again, right?
Ready, lads. Guide me. Charon must be nearby. The power of the gods. I can use this. First. See you then. Hello, Fury Sisters. To choose should help. Up we go. Hot up here. Hit me. Steady now. Come, wretches. Olympus. Hello, Lenny. What have you been up to since I last destroyed your multitude of heads? More bright swords? Let's see what else. Has expired.
dare you clash against the champion of Elysium and his most trusted friend?
Megara?
Beware, big champion.
Finest of Elysium all failed to thwart your way.
Should be useful.
Cut through Elysium.
Just got to get through Cerberus up there. It's back. It's dead. Can't do that. Searching.
Right there.
Fine with this round, fish. We got. There it is already. Okay, I'm good. Could check the other passageways before I go.
Thus has the prince again.
I wonder, boy, who's going to kill whom this time around?